When you work with stone for a living, you know a few things about permanence and quality. I'm Elliot Mazzocca, owner of Lido Stone Works. We source natural materials from quarries all over the globe to create magnificent stone products for some of the world's top architectural design firms. We wanted to stay on the cutting edge, so we contacted the IT experts at Breton to create an intelligent system powered by Microsoft that connects our design center with machines on the factory floor and those machines with Breton's technical experts.
I'm Enrico Favaro, Chief Technology Officer at Breton. We make the state-of-the-art machine tools and software that power Lido Stone Works. Our solution includes a central server running Windows Server with the SQL Server database and dozen ubiquity software based on Windows Embedded and Microsoft .NET framework. It's all linked via the cloud with the Windows Azure to a programmable logic controller at Lido.
Windows embedded handheld-based devices are also tied into the database, vastly improving our inventory process. Now, one person can complete inventory in a single day. It used to take four people a week. Last year, we made $10 million in revenue. This year, in just the first 4 months, we've already secured $8.5 million in sales. That's a 70% increase in revenue. Productivity's up by 30%, and our workers have more time to create new products.
Customer satisfaction is our primary goal and mission. With 85% of our customers outside of Italy, we used to spend a lot of time and money traveling to serving machines. Now, instead of flying to New York to bring a machine back online, our technicians solve problems remotely in less than a day. The solution has cut our annual travel cost by more than $500,000. And our workers have more time to solve problems and support customers. We wanted to offer a world-class product support to power Lido's business without traveling the globe. That's why we choose Microsoft.
We wanted to create a powerful, connected manufacturing operation to help us realize our potential for artistic innovation. That's why we chose Microsoft.